Welcome back with Carol from Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode. This is episode 62. We've got Man City up next in the Champions League semi-finals first leg. Then we've got Palace away, then City away, and then Sheffield United at home. So we're going to have to go with... What? No! My team is knackered. Oh my god. My team is absolutely knackered. Right, okay. I'm not going to play Luke Shaw. Telez is knackered. Oh my god. I know it's not your position, Palestri, but you're going to have to play there. Can't play up a Meccano. And this. So I'll play Rice and Foden at centre back. I know it's not their positions, but it's better than nothing. Haaland can't play if he's knackered. Martial. Rashford. Diallo. My bench is knackered, man. I'll have to go that team there to play Man City. So we're out the FA Cup. So he didn't defend that, so we have to try and win that next season, though. Can't believe we lost that. Oh, I can't believe we got knocked to the FA Cup. That's a bit wide. Good goal. So right, we'll get revenge now. We'll knock City out of their Champions League instead. Go on, Rashi. Diallo! Oh! Should have scored. Rashford! Oh! Wee! Go on. Thank you. Martial! 1-0! Get him! What a goal! Have some of that! I can't stand their tiki-taka shit they play, it's fucking annoying. Go on. Go on. Oh. See what I mean? It's all tiki-taka. Oh. Oh, Luke Shaw, that Shaw's mad. Oh, shit. Great save. What's he giving a free kick for? For fuck's sake, De Gea! Fuck's sake, here we go again. No one's making any fucking runs, are they? Ball, that there's a ball there. Greenwood got on it. Oh, for fuck's sake, here we go again. Come on. Diallo's the ball. Oh. Oh, here we go. That is a shit ball, Palestri. You are shit, mate. They're going to score again in a minute. Gee, oh dear, what a shame. Come on. Go on. Rashford's the ball. Diallo's the ball! 2-1! Just before half time. I think we can play for half time now. It's over a minute. We brought Cavani on, Dan James on, and we've brought on Camavinga, taken off Diallo, Palestri and Martial. Cadbury got knocked out of the FA Cup. Dora win it back next season. I'm done with their tiki-taka shit. Fucking some of that. Got the ball. I've got the ball though. That is ridiculous. Who's fucking coding this game? Well done, Dan. Oh. Meet me. That's out. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ref! What? How was that not even a booking? Cavani! Our form is massively dipping. Our form is really dropping. There's a pass there. Go on. Oh! Thing is, if we don't win the first leg, we're gonna have to win the second. You can get fucking down. Go on, there's a ball there. Oh, Dan, go and get it, Dan, go and get it. Madison, Abbo, ref. Wow. Oh, that. Great save. Go on. There's a ball there. Cavani! Get in! He gets sent off. No, he's off. Look at my team though. Ref! Wow, Ryan Pesek, if you think you're taking this, you've got another thing coming, bruv. I need someone who can take a free, decent free kick. I know Rashford can. Rashford! Get in! What a goal! Get down on your knees, City! Bang! In again. Go on, Carney, that's yours. James! Camavinga finishes the job! 5-2! In. First leg lead. Bang, 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 boom. Unless you do it while you're going in the summer because you're crap. That's what you get for knocking us out of the FA Cup, City. Sorry, if you think Palestri's giving and giving, he's absolutely crap. Up next we've got Crystal Palace away, who are currently 19th. So if we don't beat these, then there's something clearly fucking wrong. Change kit, yeah, obviously. That was crap. if we're struggling to beat Crystal Palace, we are going to struggle next season on season 4 because we're just playing shit. Go on. Now, though. Oh. Ref. Sure, I fancy this. Ronaldo. Oh. Oh, for fuck's sake. How the fuck did they sign Illich? Fernandez, oh. Donny. Back post, Tellez, oh. All over them as well. Fucking hell, we're struggling against Crystal Palace. That is saying something. Lads, do we want to get back on the ball? Great ball. Grealish! Off the line! Maybe Bruno can hit one on his left. Oh my god. What is going on? Go on, Donny. Bruno! Oh. I don't understand what's going on. Still 0-0. Oh my god. Rashford! Oh! Unlucky. God, I can't believe we are struggling. It's fucking Crystal Palace. Go on. Donny! Donny! Oh!
Penalty? What for? That's not handball. Bruno 1-0, get in! Just before half time. Rashford, Ronaldo, 2-0. Dan James, Bruno, lucky. Sancho is free. Great attacking goal. Oh, it's front post again to AR. Fuck's sake. There's a gap there. Sancho, oh. Haaland, what a bother. Thank you. United, we're playing crap. Great. Donny, 4-1. Donny! Oh, should have been 5. Haaland, 5! Time 5-1. Right, so you've got Man City in the semi-final second leg of the Champions League. We hope to knock them out. Here we go. 5-2 up on aggregate. City need to score 4. Oh. Haaland, get in! Now I'm getting my corners right. Giving a free kick for what? One's made out. That's a great ball. Oh. That's a great ball. Oh, how's that offside? How's he offside though? Cretin. No one's making the runs. It's unbelievable, man. Oh, ow. Hold on. It's a great ball. Oh, he had to get that right. Oh, shit. Good defending. What was that? Yeah, I'm asking myself the same question. Benrahma needs to get a game as well. And Mbappe does as well, to be frank. Bruno! 2-0! What a great run from Bruno to Mbappe, Mbappe to Bruno. 2-0. Oh, revenge tastes so sweet. Have some of that, Man City. Yep. Ref, he's just gone through the back of me. Oh, Bruno's just done you. That's a great ball. Bruno, 3-0. That's why Luke Shaw's in this team. City, you're going out of the Champions League. That's a great ball. Bruno, hat-trick! That's a great ball. Bruno! He's got four! Pape makes it six. In. We are through to the Champions League final. Yeah, I'm better than you, Guardiola. Fuck off.
Their morale so low.
No further questions.
Now we've got three more league games left of the season. We have got left at home to Burnley, at home to Sheffield United, at home to Leicester, and then we're playing Real Madrid in the Champions League final. What a next stream that's going to be. So if we look at the current squad hub, we're going to have to ditch some of these players in the summer. Just some of these players are just not at the cut for this team. We're at home to Burnley next. Let's have a look where they are. They're 13th. Oh, Chelsea 9th. To the bottom three, Crystal Palace, Leeds, Southampton. Right, we want to have a look in other leagues. We want to check who is in, who's doing what in the Championship, so that depend on who will be coming up. So at the moment, Watford and Brentford would be promoted, along with one of either, what's the plus, it's 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, isn't it? Bloody hell, it could be anyone from Stoke City downwards. Bloody hell. So right, I'm going to leave my Manchester United FIFA 21 career mode there for today. This was episode 62 of our PS4 series. Hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll speak to you guys later on this evening. Hope you all have a good rest of the day.